What's up, everyone? Purple Derple here with another purple pill for your problems. Alright, maybe you're like most people, you don't have a daily backup routine running on your computer, and Bethesda decided it was time to ruin your day with an update that breaks the functionality of SKSE. The only solutions are to wait for an SKSE update or to revert back to a prior version of the game. If you'd rather be playing than waiting, then stick around after the bumper and I'll show you exactly what you need to do so you can legitimately undo the update and get back in the game. I have a daily and monthly backup routine that runs on my computer, but when Skyrim Special Edition got updated the other day, it prompted me to look into the possibility of downloading older versions of games, much like you can usually download older versions of most desktop software. That's when I stumbled across this page with instructions on how to do just that. First thing you will want to do is open up the Steam console by entering this URL into your web browser or in the search box when you press the Window and R keys together on your keyboard. In the console command box, enter this command followed by this series of numbers. This will download the old SkyrimSE.exe file for version 1.5.3. Once Steam is done downloading, it will show you where the file was downloaded to. Just browse over to that directory and copy the SkyrimSE executable, then paste it into your SkyrimSE game directory, overwriting the existing file in there. Now just fire up SKSE, and your problem should be fixed. Just remember to clean your masters again if you've done it before. If you need to do this for future versions or you need to do this for another game, head on over to SteamDB and look up your game. Make a note of and click on your game's app ID over to the left. Then look for the depot section. Find the depot that contains what you need and click on the depot ID. Open up the manifest list and make note of the manifest ID of the one you want. Back in the Steam console, type in the command download_depot, then follow that with the app ID, followed by the depot ID, and finally the manifest ID. Alright, you should be all set to get back into Skyrim now. All the links and copypasta are down below in the description. Anyway, I hope this quick video was helpful. If you run into any trouble or have questions, be sure to let me know in the comments below and I'll see what I can do. You can also head on over to my Discord if you prefer. That wraps up this one. Have a great day and I'll see you in the next one. Peace!